Welcome back. In today's video, we'll be looking at a number of different ways to try and fix a mouse that is not working on a Windows 11 PC. You might be able to try some of the methods to help fix a laptop trackpad too, although you will be able to skip those that aren't relevant. For some of the methods, we do need to navigate on our PC, and this can be done by using the keyboard, with the tab key, arrow keys, and the enter key. It might take a while to get used to, but you should be able to access everything with these keys. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first thing we need to focus on is the connection of the mouse. I would recommend trying a few different ports to see if that was the problem. If the mouse is wireless, change the port of the receiver and make sure you are within range. Also, if you can, try using the mouse on another device. That way we will be able to confirm whether the problem is caused by the mouse itself or the PC. If the mouse is broken due to physical damage, it's unlikely that any of the methods in this video will help, and I would recommend checking the warranty information. It's still worth following the video though, just in case. Ensure that none of the fixable physical elements of your mouse are the cause, such as a blocked sensor or that the batteries have run out. Next, if you haven't already, try restarting your PC. Feel free to do this now and return to the video, or you could continue watching, try a few of the methods, and then restart. The next method is to think about any recent software or hardware changes that you have made to your PC or laptop. For example, you might have just connected a new keyboard or headset, or you may have downloaded a new program. If you are confident that you made a change like this that caused the issue, try reverting the change if you can by either removing the hardware or uninstalling the software. You can uninstall software by going to Settings, then Apps and Features, and finally by choosing Uninstall after clicking on the three dots icon next to the app you want to remove. We'll now check to see if Windows is detecting our mouse at all. To do this, we need to go to the Device Manager. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. Press the Windows key and then start typing Device Manager. Hit the Enter key and you should get there. In the Device Manager, look for the section called Mice and Other Pointing Devices. Use the Tab key to get here, and then the right arrow key to expand this section. If you don't see your mouse in here, it's more than likely that there is a problem with the connections. However, your mouse could be in a different section, such as Bluetooth if it is a wireless mouse. If you see your mouse in here, it means that Windows is detecting it, and we can try some fixes. First, hit the Enter key with your mouse selected, and then navigate to the Driver tab. If a recent driver update caused the problem, choose Rollback Driver if you can. You can also try updating the driver for the mouse. To do this, choose Update Driver, then the Automatic option, and then see if Windows can find any driver updates to install. I would also recommend checking the manufacturer's website to see if they have any drivers that are required, or if they have any advice on what else to try for that specific mouse. Back in the Device Manager, we can now try disabling and re-enabling the mouse. To do this, we need to right-click on our mouse, but of course we can't right-click, so the alternative keyboard shortcut is Shift and the F10 key at the same time. Now select Disable and wait a few moments. Right-click again, and then choose Enable. If that didn't work, we'll now try reinstalling the mouse. To do this, stay in the Device Manager and find your mouse again, but this time right-click on it and select Uninstall Device. Check the box that says Delete Driver Software, and then click Uninstall. You will now need to restart your PC to check if this has worked. Windows will reinstall your device once you start up. You may need to wait a few minutes after restarting for it to work. It might also be worth updating Windows 11 to the latest version if you can. To update your PC, first go to the main settings page. You can get here by searching for it. In the settings, choose Windows Update from the options on the left side. In here, simply select Check for Updates and install any that appear. Remember to save any work before updating. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I will keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.